Yesterday, Dr. Anthony Fauci went all Faustradamus on us and gave us a prediction of when he thought coronavirus was going to be under control. By the end of 2021? Oh, no, man, I thought we were close, like Biden and one of his female staffers close. I mean, I guess in the grand scheme of things, that's not too far, but I'm struggling. I can't do 18 more months. Are you kidding me? Last week, I cried to the Pokemon theme song. And as much as I would prefer to talk about Pokemon, we're in this for the foreseeable future, and these are the stories you're requesting from me. I am so impatient during all of this. And honestly, I embrace that because impatience is such an American virtue. We are the nation that just stared up at the moon and was like, hey, why aren't we walking on that yet? That's what we do. We make things our own. We look to space and said, that needs an American flag on it. We do things our own way, and I love that about us. We looked at all the other nations and said, hey, what's your favorite sport called? Football? No. Our new one is called football, and we hardly even use our feet. Your sport is called soccer now, and yes, you can have one soccer player on our football team, but we're gonna make fun of him, and he doesn't even get a full face mask. But this causes expectations to be unrealistic. We're like, come on, Fauci, come on, just give us a hard date. When will this disease be cured? And ideally before Christmas, because I'd like to get back to work and not have to explain to my kids that, you know, the elves didn't take it seriously and didn't wear masks, and then Santa, you know, he's older, so he's vulnerable, and he got a positive test, so, you know, we have to socially distance from presents this year. I mean, maybe Halloween will be easier since they're all wearing masks, but I do feel like the sexy nurse costume is especially in bad taste this year. Now, he was more positive in the interview with Reuters. Reuters? 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 How do we say that? When he conservatively but optimistically said he hopes that there'll be tens of millions of vaccines in the early part of the year, and by the end of 2021 up to a billion, and that's what he means by having it under control. So, hey, fingers crossed that Hidden Tiger Fauci Dragon is right on this. And I understand where people are coming from when they're skeptical of Fauci, because opinions on that guy are about as crowded as a Georgia high school hallway. What continues to be so frustrating about this is how divisive it is. It's a sad thing. We should be grieving together, and instead, we're arguing all the time. Someone sent me an article about how this is all a government conspiracy theory and how, you know, this will be over as soon as the election is. And I don't buy it, because some people give the government way more credit than I do. I have yet to meet a first grade teacher who is not more competent than any elected official. And perhaps most controversial in the Fauci interview is that he said there is some middle ground between having to shut everything down and just reopening everything. And I was like, Dr. Fauci, clearly you are not paying attention. We don't like middle ground right now. Compromise? What are we actually legitimately trying to help people? Are you insane? No, man, we got votes to get and people to unfriend on Facebook. I read stories like this and hear interviews like this, and then I read the comments. I'm just reminded, I keep thinking and saying this all the time, we all want the same thing. We all do. We don't agree on how to get there, but we want the same result. We want this to go away. We want things to reopen. We want lives to get back to normal. And when we deal in these extremes, it just doesn't help. We want the same thing. And honestly, we have the same solution, because whether you're on one side and you said America's hands are full of filth and blood, or you're on the other side that says, hey, this is all a hoax and we just need to put it behind us. Either way, you just need to wash your hands.